Happening now, a fundraiser for a Blair County woman and her unborn child killed when she was struck by a car. 30-something Restaurant and Lounge is hosting a benefit show to celebrate the life of Brandy Boyd and help pay for the funeral costs for her and her unborn daughter, Lauralynn. A small memorial was left on the old 6th Avenue Bridge in Logan Township, where Boyd was hit and killed.